SGA?
In sports. Jack the house. Good morning, friends. I hope everybody had a good holiday.
Welcome to the January 6, 1997 edition of the UPC Morning Show. I'm Gina Blancato.
And I'm Trent Brendel. Seniors, if you have to order your cap and gown, please do so immediately. The price will increase to $22 after Friday, January 10th. Order forms are available in administration, and if you have not filled out application for June graduation, paid your grad fee. Do so immediately in Ms. Wood's office. Preparation of your diploma may be adversely affected if you do not apply immediately.
There will be an SGA meeting today after school. All members, please attend.
All drama club members involved with the group musical, there is an extremely important meeting today after school in the auditorium. Now we have Doug with sports.
Oh, yeah?
I'm Doug with sports. All right, over the holidays, the varsity wrestling team placed second to New Orleans Jesuit at the Sarasota Invitational. Champions for CHS were Clint Freeze, Mike Cerdo, Jared Freer, Jason Reynolds. Runners-up were Sebi Saraceno, Richie Ilaraza, Garrett Bob. Third place finishers were Jared Rutherford, Cam Spence, Ryan Maxim, Jared Bancroft, and Clint Mitchell. Eric Moore and Chris Terzo finished fourth. The girls' soccer team won the Burger King soccer tournament over the holidays. They won four games and beat number one ranked Spanish River in the championship. Congratulations to Kerry Barlow for being selected to the all-tournament team and Jamie Thiel for being voted the MVP of the whole tournament. All members of the soccer team need to meet in Coach Atherhall's room immediately after school today. There will be a meeting Tuesday for all girls going out for the softball team in room N13. Please bring all forms for the meeting. Car wash tickets and information will be distributed. Also, football players, don't forget to meet in the weight room today after school at 2:15. And that's it from sports.
Okay, and we have a happy birthday to J.C. Carell from Bill and James.
And have a great day in school. Glad to see you back.
Thank you so much.
See ya.
There. That's Coast 107.3 Dependable Traffic.
Great time to be looking for a new job in Pinellas County. Latest stats reporting the lowest unemployment.